Need a place to display your kids' artwork? This really quick and easy DIY involves no power tools and no holes in your wall. I attach the clips using crazy tape, which is crazy strong and crazy fast, and holds half a pound of strength per strip, which is plenty to hold artwork. Then I use the heavy bonding tape, which holds 2 pounds of weight per strip and is plenty to keep these on the wall. All you need for this quick project is crazy tape, which you can purchase from Amazon, 3 1x2s, and these cute little gold clips, which I also purchased from Amazon. I love that I can now display all my kids' artwork and get organized with all their activities. My daughter is super into art and has been asking for a place like this forever. She was so happy when I showed her the final result. What do you think? Would you tackle this project?